he's gonna want to build his base. Can you build your base? So I stop him by building his base by being heavy on his hamstrings. So once he can build his base, I'm not gonna be able to hit across ankle. So I want to make sure that I keep his base down by keeping his hips flat. So I'm gonna lie like this. This is my left hand. This is my right hand. So I'm gonna put my right shoulder on my left hand side and be as heavy as possible on his hamstring. So if I'm just like this, this isn't very heavy. You better interrupt me. So that's not heavy. So just putting my shoulder there, this is actually eliminating. So I'm gonna put my shoulder on his hamstring. I'm gonna put my head on the mat. And just for talking purposes, I'm not gonna put my head on the mat, but I want my shoulder here, and I'm gonna turn my shoulder like this. Turn into them, turn my hip into them, and put all my weight on my shoulder into his hamstring, into the mat. And I'm gonna get off my knees as well, so I can turn more into my shoulder. So from here, I'm gonna slide my left hand down to his ankle, shelf it on my thigh, put it into my hip, and then I'm gonna walk around to my right hand side. And then I'm gonna use my right leg. Swivel. Now I can catch his other foot. My other hand can come around, catch his knee. Put my heel close to my butt so I can have more power. And pull. And then come around parallel.
Okay.